Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. This is Xander, and hopefully in this part I can knock out Farmer's Market, because I hate scavenger hunts, at least when I'm recording them for video games, because this has to be some of the most boring stuff there is to watch. So far I have found one thing of distilled water. I don't need the gene bank. Is that? No, I can't do anything with that. Oh crap! Why did I do that? Stop. Go away. And I have no way to fight those things either. They're too high. Alright. That was stupid. Hello, I see something shiny. Oh. Didn't I try to get this last time and I couldn't? I'm not gonna search the beehives anymore because I'm really just looking for the water right now. So, let's move on. What's this? Smoker control. Oh, that'll kill the bees, won't it? That might be useful. Just a second. Alright. I'm sorry that the last videos have been choppy. I know it happened. There's a timer on this. That's not good. Crap! Where is he? Oh, screw you. Die. I can't carry more money, I forgot. I'll just let the bees kill him. Or not. Okay, let's try this again. Gas the bees and run like hell. Ignore them. It's not gonna let me ignore them. You guys are gonna be assholes. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Ha! No death by bees for me. This is gonna get old real fast. Let's try this again. That's four of them. This I can't do anything with. Ow! Nope. Gain the hell out. Unless it took him out. I really hope my capture card's not freaking out from that. This is getting old. Fine, I'll hack the safe real quick. Assuming that I find the right pieces I need. I think this will work. That there, oh, here it is. I just think covered one as well, whatever. Yep. Alright, I got some samples. Let's get out of this place. Stop hitting me! It won't let me out until the smoke control turns off, will it? Yep. That's exactly how it works. What's this? I'm going to listen to that again, because I don't even think when I edit this I'll be able to hear that. I think I would have learned not to search those beehives. Oh well. I lucked out, there was nothing in that one. Now would be a good time to find a vending machine, since... Why is that... It's keeping the dialogue... I want that dialogue to go away. Thank you. What was I saying? Oh yeah, find a vending machine because I'm maxed out on money.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
I'll probably be needing this. I said before, I'll say it again, that music is going to get on my nerves. Ow! Oh, crap. It seems I have a lot of things in here to hack. And yes, I remember what the trigger button is this time before anyone asks. Can I get from the other side? Crap. So, turret one way, camera the other. Fantastic. Please, thank you. Not what I meant to do. All right, and that should be good. I'm going to run the other way before the camera bitches at me. So the turret's mine, the health station's mine, now I just need that camera. I'm under it, thank God. Wow. At least I'm getting better about finding them. Perfect. Okay. Camera, turret, health station. All are mine. You know, for not being an objectivist, I sure sound like a greedy bastard. Distilled water. Thank you. Now I just need to find a few more. Like what, five? I'm probably not gonna find any more in this room knowing my luck. Functional children, I'll listen to that later. I gotta say, this has been a decent part so far. I really care about hacking the vending machines. Honey. Let's see here. What? Yay! Stupid enemies! Got two of them on my side too, that's awesome. Good turrets. Finally, the camera does its job. Did you hear that Andrew Ryan took control phone? Of no, I can't really call anyone. Great, more of these things. Alright, can I just crawl under this? Yes, good. Alright, I'm just gonna call it right now. When I come back up here, I'm totally gonna run into that. That's not counting God. The music has gotten creepy again. No, you're just one of our. Dead. Mine. Are you? Well, it doesn't matter which version you are. I need pictures of you anyways. I'm not gonna. You come around here and then I'll hit you. I am not hitting that big daddy by mistake. And now then, Mr. Rosie, hold still so I can take your picture. Hey! Don't smack me! Alright. Hold still. Alright, that's the many pictures I'm getting out of him. Down there eventually. Is there anything this way? Yes. There's another one. I think I've almost got them all. I just need, what, two more now? What? I saw something that I could search. Oh.
Wait a second.
Hey! Houdini Splicer! Alright. Come on. Get as many pictures of you as I can, because I still need them. Why is he glowing? I don't think he's gonna take any more pictures, so we'll just get rid of you. And you're just normal. Now, where was I? Distilled water. One more. What did I tell you? Ran into it. The arrow keeps blinking at me. Alright, so I guess I do need to go down here somewhere. Let's actually look at the map before I wander around for too long. There's two sets of stairs. And they're both very close to each other. So, is it this way? I'm lost. Yeah, I do know how pathetic it is I get lost with a map and an arrow telling me where to go. But the arrow keeps telling me to go up the stairs. So let's see. This is one set of stairs. There's an area of the market I missed. But I still need to get down there. It looks like I started to explore there already. Don't ask me how. Alright, so I'm actually on the stairs now. I go here. Wait. What? I did not see that before either. I wonder. I'm sufficiently confused. And this has been a long enough part.